Mike will come with me.
Hey, 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 nah, nah, nah. Tell me what you think we hustle for. I just want to buy the world. Do the impossible. Sing it with me now.
Everybody's looking around, right? They got their headphones on, you know what I mean? They going to their loved ones, give them a kiss, they joking around, they smiling, doing everything. But as soon as that game begins, that rush is at the same time, everybody is focused. And that's how you win championships. Think about last year's championships, right? You had San Antonio versus, you know what I'm saying, the Heat. You ain't see Tony Duncan, Tony Parker, you know, you crack a smile to hold up that championship trophy. And that's how it is every day when you guys walk in the school. We are in a championship game. And we are here to win. Now let me talk to my ladies really quick. So as you can see, young Keisha, she left for young Michael. He took her back to the crib. He dove all the way. And then after that, he just dropped off and sent her to the bus stop. So ladies, let me tell you a man's number one secret. This is our number one secret in life that we hold. Fellas, I'm sorry. But it's our number one secret. A man will only treat you the way you allow yourself to be treated. Every woman in here is a queen. If you carry yourself like a queen, he will treat you like a queen. I can guarantee you.
Rest in peace, Keisha. You got a PSA for WPGC.
WPGC 95.5 doing my thing each and every day on the radio, 7 p.m. to 12 midnight. Ladies and gentlemen, did you know that the suicide rate is the second cause of teenage death in America? Over 40,600 teens die each year of suicide. It's crazy. That's a public service announcement, WPGC 95.5.
Let's get to the finish line. College, 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 college.
Guys can accomplish anything in the world that you want to, but everything in life is a domino effect. It's a, listen up, it's important. It's a domino effect. If you don't handle your business when you're in high school, it's very hard to turn on when you guys get to college. You guys gotta start it right now. Make sure you're on top of your classes. Make sure you guys are studying at night. I personally believe that everybody needs to, you know what I'm saying, give yourself at least 2 hours every day just to go over your homework. That means if y'all get out of school at 3, y'all get home at 3:30, 4 o'clock, get yourself a sandwich. Then go ahead from 4 to 6, that's all about y'all schoolwork. Then after that, y'all can do anything y'all want to do as long as y'all take care of y'all business. But it's very, very important. We got to be successful. Everybody on this stage is following their dreams. 4EY, they got the number one song on the radio right now. They're blowing up left and right because they followed their dreams. It was hard work and dedication. My man Tony Reds right here, he has the number one song on WPGC. Matter of fact, get WPGC amongst all the radio stations because he followed his dreams. And the Sugar Good Dream Tour, we've been to over 400 plus schools, see over 390,000 kids in 4 years because we followed our dreams. So I'm going to leave it like this. These are the 5 steps everyone needs in life to be successful. Number one, you got to find your passion. What is your passion? Think about like this. If we live in a world where money did not exist, what is the one thing you would do free and productive for the rest of your life? Some people say, all I do is play video games. Playing video games is not being productive. The person who makes Call of Duty, who has all standing outside every single November 4th at 2 o'clock in the morning, he's extremely productive. Number two, you got to do your research. Do your research. It's something you need to be done every single day. Then number three, you have to be innovative, you have to be different, but you don't have to reinvent the wheel. Then number four is you have to find your niche, your vision, the language you can excel in. And number five, which is the most dear and the most important to my heart, is you must pray, you must believe, and you must work hard. This is the Still Good Dream Tour. DJ Young Money, I thank you so much. Brian, let's end the show the same way that we do it. The same way that we end every single show. Let's go. Boom, boom.